are two vowels in a small word. The first vowel says its name. When there are two vowels in a small word, the first vowel says its name. And the second vowel says not one thing. It just listens to the first vowel sing. When there are two vowels in a small word, the first vowel says its name. When there are two vowels